be tossing and forcing. My style is awesome. I'm causing more family food. It feels like it's been too long. Will I still be good at video games? What if I'm not? I'll be good. No worries. Hopefully I'm like, I haven't checked audio this time, so hopefully I'm not like delayed and you'll end up with the Laughing Man logo for my face again. A young ninja glides into the city of water, utterly silent amid its ever flickering lights, cunningly evading the traps laid for her. She is Kunoichi, a male ninja, dedicated to recovering a treasure of the dragon lineage from fiends who stole it. Bathed in the moonlight, a deadly beauty races towards her battle. This is gonna be too hot.
So, the Black Spider Clan is after more than just the demon statue. For you, for the village, find the eye!
Alright. Let's see if I can remember the controls of this game. There we go. Voice is good. Voice is good. I think it looks like a dangerous amount, like Storm Shadow from G.I. Joe. Okay, relax, jiggle physics.
Bugging spider's way. Looks like I found the right place.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna play the game. Any weapons besides? Oh, no. Let's see. Ooh. There's electric ones in her wall dash here. He didn't die. Those just explode, huh? This music is not the worst I've ever heard. Body part, dude. Finally. Jeez. Man, these guys grab a lot. Devil's Way Shroom. Let's go. Half that on purpose. Section was kind of tough. Getting used to new characters, can be kind of touch and go in this. But never get too tired of bust up some fucking barrels. Let's bring this up. A little bit better. It's not hitting the levels I want to see. Whoever's watching this is having had a good week so far. Today's Friday for me. As soon as I start trying to talk and play a game, it goes poorly, so just know it's Friday. Feeling good. keep body moving. May seem cheap, but I'll do it if they can't kill me too. I really would like to kill somebody here. Counter looks good. Here we go. That's what I like to see. What? Didn't love that last interaction. Oops. Something about the way she moves is just like, not pleasant. It might be like the range of her weapon or something, but it's just like, kind of disconcerting. I'm not enjoying it. That could just be that, like, on the minutes of the play, so. AKA, get good. Oh, there you go. Mangled body over there with the crows. Oh. Oops. Alright. This should be. Boys, thumbs fall off easily. More grabs. No grabs makes me think about when I was younger playing Tekken with some high school friends. It's on. Used to play no grab Tekken. Because if you did grabs, they were like just too effective in that Tekken. Nobody was good at defending them, so we just it's a house rule to not using grabs. Which is a crazy thing, because I mean, you got characters like Kang, who just like basically oriented around the concept of grabbing all the time. Grabbing pretty frequently. He had a good amount of striking, but just saying, like, what a crazy rule. We should have just got good. Nice boat, bro. Huh. Thank you. I think I've gotten grabbed like 10 times so far. Okay, that's a wild exaggeration. I really don't know how many times, but I'm just saying, like, an amount of times more than I would want to have been grabbed. There we go. One of these fucking guys, huh? Finish him. Go down. There we go. Oh man, I should have seen that coming. This dude says, I refuse to lose a limb. I refuse it. Not gonna be a thumbnail.
Well, well, if it isn't the Tengen girl.
You are the Spider Ninja Clan's witch. I thought you died a long time ago. Where is the eye?
You've got some fight in you. Is this what you're looking for?
There is nothing about you that I'm looking for. Like, nothing.
I'll show you the power of the dragon's eye.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, so that's what this is gonna be, huh? And no heals. Two hops. Three strikes. Yeah, we're gonna have to die on this one, unfortunately. Birds, huh? Sorry, that attack. I deserve to die like this. Have I game over this whole game? I think early. Ouch. This is gonna be one of those perfect run type situations. Spin, okay. Alright, so this might get a little rough. Rugged and raw. I think I can like probably DPS him down. DPSing him down. Oh my god, am I playing like World of Warcraft right now? Fancy water. Bubbly brand. Bubbly, no calories, no sweeteners, all smiles. Shit. There was no smiles. I want to avoid triggering that spin move and more hopefully trigger that attack. Never this. I never want him to trigger the grab. Let's see. Is there anything here that might give me health? Doesn't appear to be. Cameraman was not working in my favor on that time. I think we kind of got him dead to rights. Maybe. I guess get unlucky. Should have dashed. Hmm.
Nope.
He looks very pleased with himself as he does that. Ooh, three hits. All the deaths. All the challenge. I'm loving it. Alright. Nope. On the bright side, though, I can pretty much poise. Well, that word's not poise, but... like, block through that attack, so... shit. Too close. Yeah. There you go. That was almost inevitable, right? This is so funny that he's doing the, like, this is a boss pretty much oriented around doing that thing I hate, which is grabbing. Another grab. I deserve that. Jeez, that was unnecessarily close. Give me your shit, boy. It looks like a cookie.
I've got to get this to you.
Clear. And with that being said, that's it for this episode. I guess, yeah, of course, every episode, another chapter. There's 17 chapters, I think, in this game when I looked it up, so not too much further to go now. Anyway, peace.